Well, as you can imagine, the COVID-19 pandemic is going to make it tough for crews out here fighting wildfires this season, and a lot of their safety can depend on your actions.
It definitely puts a wrench into things.
Protecting our crews, not just from wildfires, but now COVID-19.
They're having to focus on something else now. Now they have to contend with potentially contracting COVID-19.
Fire crews around the state are implementing new protocols when fighting fires, including breaking up into smaller groups, having less personnel in vehicles, doing temperature checks, having decontamination stations on site, and sanitizing equipment frequently.
The larger the fire, the more people you need. Even though those protocols and guidelines are there, there's always a slim chance of something slipping through.
U.S. Forest Service crews are also utilizing more technology.
We've had to adjust things like that in some of our tactics as far as maybe doing radio briefings as opposed to face-to-face briefings or over the telephone.
And our hotshot traveling crews?
We have not limited travel, although we've had to engage in a little bit more conversation with whoever the requesting unit is.
With wildfire season around the corner, fire officials are advising the community to do its part.
To be mindful when they're outdoors, if they're doing anything that may cause a spark, to be prepared with a bucket, a shovel, and water.
And today, new restrictions go into effect for open fires, campfires, and fireworks. For more information on that, you can visit our website at KOAT.com. Reporting in Albuquerque, Marissa Armas, KOAT Action 7 News.